Hi, how are you children? So I hope everyone are fine. So after long gap, after completion of midterm exams, so again back to the assignments. So today in this video, we are going to see an assignment on major domains of the earth, so which is related to class 6th. Then violet children, let's start our assignment. So here is your first question. See, in which hemisphere does Asia lie? So which hemisphere children? That is eastern hemisphere. Let us have a look here. See, where is Asia? See, this is comes under Asia, comes under eastern hemisphere, and this side northern hemisphere. So what is the answer here children? Eastern hemisphere, right? Now let's take second question here. Name the world's largest hot desert. That is Sahara Desert children. And where it is located? It is located in Africa. See, so this is Africa. So Sahara Desert located here. So which is the largest hot desert? Okay. So where it is located means African continent. Then coming to the third question, how the North America is linked to South America? So the North America and South America linked with the Isthmus of Panama. So which is called also called Panama Canal. So that is what see here. North America and South America linked by a narrow strip of land called the Isthmus of Panama. So let us see in the map. See, this is North America and South America. See, these both are connected with the one link. So this is called as Isthmus of Panama. So also called as Panama Canal. So there is one canal is there. So that's why it's called as Panama Canal. Now let's take fourth question children. Name the oceans that surrounded the North American continent. So answer is Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and Arctic Ocean. Let us have a look here. See, this is North America. So this is Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and Arctic Ocean. Clear children? Now let's move to the another question. Fifth question. Name the largest continent on the earth. So obviously that is Asia. So where is Asia? See, the largest continent in the world is Asia. So this is Asia. Clear children? Now let's take sixth question here. Name the latitude that runs through the middle of Africa. So middle of Africa means what see here? So this is Africa. Middle of one latitude is passing. What is this children? Yeah, that is equator. So the answer is what? Equator. Next, seventh question. Which continent is the third largest continent in the world? Answer is North America. Next, eighth question. Name the latitude that passes through Europe. So answer is Arctic Circle. Let us have a look here. See, this is the Europe and here is one latitude passing. Okay, so this is called as Arctic Circle and this one is Tropic of Cancer, right children? I will show you one more picture. See, yeah, see here. So equator, Tropic of Cancer, and this side here, see, in Europe one or the latitude is passing, so that is called as Arctic Circle. So that is what 8th question answer. Now let's take 9th question. What do you mean by Eurasia? Eurasia means name itself is there, Eurasia. So Europe and Asia. So the combination of both landmass, that is Europe and Asia, is called as Eurasia. That is what the answer here. See, the combined landmass of Europe and Asia is called as Eurasia. Europe and plus Asia. Then 10th question. Through which continent the Tropic of Cancer, the equator and the Tropic of Capricorn passes? So the answer is Africa. Let us see here. See, that means three latitudes they are asking. Equator, Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. Three latitudes passes through which continent? So see, this is Africa. So the answer is Africa. See, these three latitudes passing through one continent, that is Africa. Next, 11th question children. Why the North Hemisphere is called Land of Hemisphere? So because here the greater part of land mass located in the northern hemisphere, so that's why it is called as land hemisphere. Next 12th question, name the longest river that flows through Africa. Yeah, that is Nile. Next 13th question, the Asia continent lies in the dash hemisphere. Yeah, just now already we discussed which is first question. So in the first question itself we discussed this, right? So which is eastern hemisphere. Next coming to the 14th question, last question, which continent lies completely in the northern and western hemisphere? The answer is North America. Let us see here. See, western hemisphere and northern hemisphere completely located in which continent? That is North America. Clear, children? So these are the 14 question answers. I hope you are clear with these answers. Thank you so much, children. Have a nice day.